Hi pals, welcome to my channel. My name is Jules and I'm a Scottish Highlander on a budget. If you're new here, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for joining me on this video. I truly do appreciate it. Now this is the second time I have recorded this video because I recorded it and it didn't actually record. So let's hope that we get better this time. So we are closing out for the first week of July. So I had done everything all the way up to here till I realised that we weren't recording, so yay for me. So let's just go ahead and talk it through. Rollover came in as we expected, and that included my wages, which I got paid at the end of June, and then I got £65 from interest from the bank, which meant that I had £1,863.69. All of my bills came out as predicted, bar my car tax, which has gone up a little bit, just by pennies, so that's now 14 instead of 13.12. Everything else is the same. Pet club will be going up, I think, to £20.99 or £21, I'm not quite sure, but yeah, that will be going up at some point. But everything else was the same. Audible didn't come out yet, so well, in this week. So in total my bills came to £861.71. I then I took that away from the 1863 and that left me with £1,001.98. I'm paranoid now that we're going to cut out halfway through recording. So I've already done the other page to this, so we're just going to pretend we haven't and just fire on here. So groceries, we have no notes left. You can probably see what I've written on these pages. Anyway, no notes left, but we've got a whole pile of change. Now this change is a whatever. It's basically change from Piper, from my spending, from work spending, from eating out, that kind of thing. But it's all just going in here because basically it's all my money. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 550, 590, 6, 654. So 654 in total. So 45 minus £6.54 is £38.46. I do want to apologise as well for my coughing. I've still got a bit of a tickly throat, still a bit annoying. But we're getting there, feeling a bit, quite a little bit better. So £5 left over from fuel, which meant we spent 30. I'm just annoyed I just do this again. My spending, we spent the notes, but we do have £3 left. So we spent £5. Piper, we did actually have money from Piper, but I just carried it over from last week. So that has now been spent. And work spending, we spent the full 10. And Saffiano, we put 15 in for eating out and household. So 38.46 plus 30 plus 5 plus 10 is 83.46. Deduct that from the £1,001.98 minus 83.46 is 918.52. Still recording? Yeah, you're still with me. We then put everything into the sinking funds like we said we were going to. So that was 350, which leaves me with 568.52, which is different to what we had written on the page. Minus 83.46 is 918. Minus 350 is 960. There we go. It's fine. Then monthly had £10 put in. Weekly had £10 put in. Seasonal had £10 put in. £2 went into Adorable Friends and £2 went into Spacers, and I didn't do the opticians. So let's have a wee look. So we've got the Save All You Want is going to get that note, which is £5. That's £5 going into that. And then we have, sorry, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and £8 to go into this one here, which is good because I think we have, yeah, we've still got 2 fives here on the big number. So 2, 3, 4, and 5. We'll cross that off. And then we still have 3, so we'll cross that one off. And that will all go into my milk carton. Try and be quiet. Sorry if you're wearing headphones. It's actually the lid going on, I think, that makes more noise than the coins. So I've still got a few of the bigger numbers to go. I'm just sticky on that. 1 5, 2 4s, and then some of the smaller numbers. But we're getting there with that, so that is cool. So that was 7, and then we still have, no, that was 8, sorry. And then we still have £1.54 to go in to my tub. So that is £9.54. I'll leave that there because that other jar is really loud. You still recording? Still with me? So we have 10 plus 10 plus 15, 2 and 2, 5 and £9.54 is 53.54. So 5, 6, 8, 52 minus 53.54 is 514.98. And then £10 went into debt. Which leaves me with 504.98. So that is that for this week. That is our closeout. I will be back in my next video with my cash stuffing. But yeah, for now, I'm just going to leave it short and sweet. And I will catch up with you all very, very soon. Take care. Bye-bye.